Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix iMessage not working on your iPhone or iPad in iOS 15. It's stuck on verifying, as you can see, or if it's stuck on waiting for activation. So guys, if you have any problem with the iMessage, I'm going to show you how you can fix this problem. So let's get start the video. So before we start the video guys, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more upcoming video. So first of all guys, open your iPhone or iPad setting, then go to the date and time. Now make sure that automatic is turned on. After that guys, go back to your general setting again, then click on language and region. Now click on region. Now you need to change the region where are you living right now. Like if you are living in United Kingdom or another country, you have selected the wrong region, you need to go back to your region. Then guys, after this, now go to your VPN and device management setting on general. Then make sure that there is no VPN is added. So if you have added any VPN, you need to delete it. After this guys, the next step is go to reset and reset the all setting of your iPhone or iPad. You won't lose any of your data. So guys, after the reset is complete, now go to your iMessage and try to sign in. Let's see if it's work or not. So it will work on your iPhone. So guys, if it's still not work, let me know in the comment. I will try to help. So thanks for watching guys. See you in the next video. Peace out.